The Ed Wright Community Service Award was established to recognize individuals, organizations, and businesses for meritorious service to the college and the community. The NCTC Foundation would like to announce the following 2021 recipients from each of our service areas. Abigail's Arms Cook County Family Crisis Center is a nonprofit organization that serves victims of domestic and family violence, sexual assault, child sexual assault, and other violent crimes. Abigail's Arms was established in 1983 and began with a crisis hotline that evolved into a full-service agency. At the beginning of this pandemic, Abigail's Arms staff immediately adapted protocols to ensure the safety of staff and clients so that the agency never had to close its doors. They adopted an attitude of whatever it takes to continue to provide these critical services, which are free and confidential. Abigail's Arms' focus is embracing families, saving lives, and impacting change. Lovepacs was born out of a shared desire to help children in the Denton County community. In November 2011, the four founding families were made aware of six children at an elementary school in the colony who were being sent home from school every Friday with a backpack of food because they were not getting enough to eat at home. The thought of kids not eating touched the hearts of these families, and they began Lovepacs to try and fill in the gaps for these children over the holidays. The community generously donated enough to provide for not just those six, but 46 boxes of food, each box feeding one child for the Thanksgiving break. Lovepacs has grown to over 250 volunteers serving 13 communities to ensure that children have food over school breaks. Last year, Lovepacs provided food for over 900 children. During the pandemic, Lovepacs stepped up when the schools were closed. Lovepacs volunteers spend countless hours each week packaging and preparing meals for these children so that they will not go hungry. Garrett Pettus is a leader within the Graham community and has specifically stepped up in the form of leadership and volunteerism when it comes to supporting NCTC Graham. Garrett stays very busy with a family business, being a husband, devoted dad, loyal friend, and dedicated community member. But it never fails, no matter the time you call on him for help, he will be there as soon as he's able. Garrett is the definition of a helping hand. Whether it's letting the college borrow his land for our annual fundraiser or his pickup to haul supplies, he is always willing to support his community. The Graham NCTC Foundation hosts an annual Shootout on the Prairie event, and last year that event was in jeopardy of being canceled. Garrett stepped up and offered his own personal property as an event location so that this important fundraiser could continue. The Amity Club of Bowie, Texas has been active in the community with their Wreaths Across America project since 2017, placing 600 wreaths on veterans' graves in December 2020. The club is active with the Chamber of Commerce in Bowie and has been instrumental in applying for three different historical markers for Elmwood Cemetery, Second Monday Grounds, and the Bowie City Auditorium. The Amity Club is responsible for a political rally every other year to highlight local, county, and state candidates running for office. All funds received from this rally benefit the scholarship program. The Amity Club receives applications in the spring in order to award two scholarships to deserving Bowie High School and Goldberg High School seniors. The Amity Club has held numerous fundraising events, including a diaper drive for the Pregnancy Center in Bowie and a food drive to help Bowie Mission. Congratulations to our 2021 Ed Wright Community Service Award winners!